हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम आकृति यूनुस एंड आज हम लोग जा रहे हैं सरोजनी नगर मार्केट। सो इफ यू आर अ दिल्लीहाइट, यू नीड नो इंट्रोडक्शन टू सरोजनी नगर। बट इफ यू आर नॉट एंड यू डोंट नो अबाउट सरोजनी फॉर सम रीजन, सरोजनी नगर इज अ प्लेस वेर यू गेट क्लोथ्स, एक्सेसरीज एंड इवन होम डेकोर एट अफोर्डेबल प्राइसेस। ऑल्सो आई हैव हर्ड कि करंटली वहाँ पे काफ़ी ट्रेंडी और क्यूट कपड़े हैं, जैसे इंस्टाग्राम स्टोर्स पे होते हैं और जैसे शीन पे हुआ करते थे। मेरा एम है कि मुझे वैसे कपड़े मिल जाएं, सो आई विल टेक यू गाइज अलॉन्ग। ऑल्सो वेन आई कम बैक आई शो वॉट ऑल आई गॉट, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर दैट। आई विल टेक यू ऑल शॉपिंग विद मी टू सरोजनी एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड। They say life will bring discomfort and I discovered we all just suffer cause no one feels that bad. I would recommend you all to go to these fixed price sale stalls first because that's what I did, because वहाँ पे you can find sweaters, tops, jeans, pajamas and even trousers starting from ₹50 to ₹250. And you will really have to search for the type of clothes that you like, but you can find really good quality clothes at these prices. Although I couldn't find a lot of variety in silver oxidized jewelry, but there were some very pretty silver earrings here and there, starting just at ₹30. So if you want to buy overcoats, then Graffiti Lane is the place to go because there were so much variety of overcoats and you can bargain and get it for very cheap and the quality was also very nice. This was the prettiest lane that I found in Sarojini. This had a very cute home decor shop which had really cool home decor pieces. This shop was not very inexpensive, but I like this lane in general for the aesthetics. Pick yourself up, or you let yourself down. Life will always be tough, so who the fuck are you now? Will you make it alone, or do you need someone else? I don't need anyone, I'll do it all by myself. So it is 2 days later and all the clothes are washed and ready to wear. So I'm going to do a try on haul of all the clothes that I've got. Firstly, I just want to put it out there that I am so happy with all the clothes that I've bought. The quality is amazing. So the first thing that I got is my cutest purchase. I got this tennis skirt for just ₹200. Thing that I got is this very cute black basic crop top, and I think I got it because its quality is so good and it was just for ₹150. The next thing that I've got is this black sweater, and the bhaiya told me that it is for ₹400, but I managed to get it for ₹150 and the quality is like, this is heavy. I love the sleeves, I love the neck, I love everything about this. And I also bought this pink cute top. The material is very light, but then it was only for ₹100. तो जो नेक्स्ट चीज मैंने ली है वो है ये वाइड लेग ट्राउजर्स। I got two of them, one in this color and then one in black, which I am currently wearing. So these I got for 200 rupees each and I love the quality. The only problem is that I got it in my size only, but it's still loose. But then that's not a Sarojini problem, that is my personal problem. So the next thing which I got are these sunglasses for rupees 100. Like I got two of them for rupees 100 each. मैंने इसलिए लिए थे because ये बहुत cool लग रहे थे और cool है भी, but then I think 100 भी ज़्यादा ही है इसके लिए because the quality is very cheap and very plasticky. But then it's fine. I would wear this. तो next चीज़ is this overcoat which I got from the graffiti lane, I think, and this is only for 100 bucks, you guys. Next thing which I've got is the prettiest thing out of all the clothes, this white long skirt, and this was for rupees 200. So the next thing that I got are two pairs of silver oxidized earrings. This is one of them and I got it for only rupees 50 each. This is the other pair. I also got this bandana hairband for rupees 30. तो जो लास्ट चीज मैंने खरीदी इज दिस पर्पल स्वेटर एंड आई एब्सोल्युटली लव दिस एंड दिस वाज ओनली फॉर रुपीज 100 एंड आई एब्सोल्युटली लव द क्वालिटी एंड द डिजाइन एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट इट. आई यूजुअली डोंट गो फॉर कलर्स लाइक दिस, बट दिस इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल एंड वेरी प्रिटी. Okay guys, so that is it for today's video. I hope you all liked this haul. This was my first haul ever, but I'm planning to make more of these, so subscribe for that. Also like this video, comment, share, and I'll see you next time. Oh, why don't you recognize her?